The from the meron kinukwento si Coach Pat, 'di ba, yung EGT, lagi niya sinasabi.
Yun, sa utak, yung bay sa utak.
Yung about mental stuff. Okay. Basically, I won't say the details na kasi ang dami niyang ano eh, mm-hmm. parang episodes, yun, ang dami niyang. Basically, it's like parang mental, siguro parang psychiatrist, mga ganun na nga yung yep. level na yun. Basically, it's saying na parang control what you can control. May mga exercises na gagawin. Parang 30-minute exercises, you do it every week, tapos naging every day. Basically, control what you can control. Always be in the moment. Parang it teaches you how to be in the moment na don't think about what your coach is thinking, don't think about what your teammates are thinking, just do you. Parang you know you've worked, parang you parang gets mo, tapos sinaset niya yung mga goals mo eh. Parang what do you want to be in ganyan. Parang just for you to be motivated no matter what happens.
True.
So, sakto na nung nakita ko yung ano na yun, I played well eh. Phil Oil, I think June was injured.
Oh.
Against LaSalle, I think I scored like 18 points that game. Ganun. Mm. We lost by 1 against LaSalle. So sabi ko, ito na yun, this is it.
Mm.
Next game, balik na si June. Hindi na ulit ako masyado nagamit. I scored 1. Pero from some reason, because of that, yung mga natutunan ko dun sa EGT na sinasabi ni Coach Pat, parang I wasn't really mad. Yung year before that, pag di ako nagamit, sobrang galit ako. Hindi ko lang pinapakita eh. Parang I was so mad na parang, why? Ba't ganito? Pero nung time na yun, I was like, okay, I knew this was gonna come. So I just have to find my role. It's just basketball. Parang yun lang inisip ko. It's just basketball. Tuloy lang ako. Tapos nung time na yun, kinusap ako ni Coach Bo na parang, yun, I asked him din, ano ba yung magiging role ko, Coach, this season? Ganyan, sabi niya. You know, Jegs, like, you're a smart player. Parang matagal ka na dito. Parang, sabi niya, honestly, oh, si June yung una, magiging, pwedeng ikaw yung next, or si Jarrell, palitan kayo. Sa point, di ba? Tapos minsan si Juan pwede pa sumali. So medyo stuck kayo sa spot. Sabi niya, ganito na lang yung magiging challenge ko sa'yo. Sabi niya, papasok kita. Pero, dun sa papasok kita, siguro in the first 3-4 minutes, sabi niya, ganun. Pag maganda yung pinakita mo, baka ma-extend yun. Ahaba na nang ahaba. Sabi ko, Okay. Sabi ko, tinanong ko, Coach, so pag maganda laro ko, Coach, dun sa 3 minutes na yun, tatagal ako. Sabi niya, hindi. Dapat ikaw, tsaka yung 5 on the court.
Sabi. Hindi lang ikaw. So kahit mag 6 points ka, pero negative.
Kung negative yung team, hindi rin. Hindi na ako papasok. Sabi ko, kung ako yung old Diego yun, sobrang magagalit na yun. As in, parang,
kasi puta, paano ba yun?
Baka hindi na ako maglaro ng year na yun eh.
Oh, kasi magre-red shirt ka nun eh. So yun na. 4 minutes, 3 minutes ka daw. This was before the season. Nung nag-start yung season.
Sabi ko, God's plan to. Sabi ko, imposible na I did skills almost every day. I invested in nutrition. Kay Coach Team Nutrition, shout out. Tapos I trained with Coach Migs Aitona. Kasi yun yung year sinabi ni Coach Bo na kahit saan kayo pwede mag-train. Sabi ko, sige, I'll go Migs.
Plus the fact na you see na yung kalaban mo sa posisyon didn't work hard as you.
Yeah.
Didn't work as hard as you.
Oh, so sabi ko, God's plan to, na may mangyayaring maganda. Kasi nga, I knew I worked hard for it. First game of the season, parang, I think my stat line was like 0 lahat. Pero I played 3 minutes against you, but we won.
Ilang minutes? 3.
Hindi ko maalala, bro. Siguro mga 5. Kasi natambakan na eh.
So pinasok ka pa ng second half?
So pinasok ako ulit. Siguro mga nasa 6-8, ganun. Pero wala. Wala akong na-shoot, wala akong na-assist. So sabi ko, ngayon na nakita ni Coach yun, for sure, yung next games, di ako gagamitin. As parang, ganun na yung ano ko. Bumabalik na yung dating mindset ko na parang. Siyempre, rinamind ako ni Coach Pat. Ganun. That was the year Sam was courtside din. So, she was also telling me na, just trust the process, ganun, na you'll be there, you'll get there, ganyan, ganyan. I think almost buong first round, parang pa 2 points, 2 points lang ako.
Two points, 3 points. Pinanindigan yung 3-minute rule?
Almost, bro. Parang hindi naman exactly 3.
Nah, I know. Five, pero like, ganun, eh. Pero like, if you didn't do anything spectacular in the first half, hindi ka na babalik na second half.
Wala na. Wala na. Oh, wala. Mm. Mm-hmm.